this real quick. I'm going to hop and see what I can do about that. Toast, toast, toast. Can you hear me, anybody? Hello, hello, hello. At least the sound is working, but I've got a lot of lag when it comes to the camera. I'm not sure what's going on with that. But we shall see. Looks like my desktop audio is working as well. Finally. Just a little bit here. Oh, this is why. I don't need this going. Don't want this. Kill that. Okay, I think I've got it. I hope. Let me see if I can turn the sound down a little bit. Okay. And let's see. Okay, I'm almost ready, I think. Don't understand why I have so many lost frames coming up down here. Let me double check something in my settings here. Video. Okay, output. Well, I'm not going to worry about it right now. I'm just going to let it do its thing. So let's get back into the game. something here. Okay, I think I've got everything set right. I'll let you know in a second here. I need to double check something here real quick before I do anything. Okay, well, okay, there we go. Alright, and we're off. Though I don't think... I can go away. Alright, we are off to kill a guy by the name of Krill. Sarath, or whatever you want to call him. Let's see if I can pull up his page again. Okay, yeah, and hi guys, I know I've got... Anyways, let's go kill Krill. This is why I need to restore. This is going to be an instance encounter solo. And I'm going to start this off. Go into this corner. All right. Do your thing, dude. Let's use Vampire's War. Maybe I should have brought more food. Ooh, I got some super restores out of this. Good. I don't even know what my personal best is on this one. I know I've killed this guy before, but I have no idea what my personal best is with him. Look at that. And blood runes. Definitely want the blood runes. those. We don't have the tuna potatoes, but what type of XP would you like to gain? Magic. To help get my adrenaline up while I'm waiting for what's-his-face to show up. Speak of the devil, there he is. Anything of interest here? No, doesn't look like it. Nope. Take the coins. So I got the idea of doing the, dropping one of these dummies from a run on the Calphite King. When some of us were doing him during an encounter, or during a... food that after this kill. I can see that already. I'm already out of food, so yeah, I am definitely gonna have to get more food after this kill. New record. Nice. Little Wars Retreat. Over here. Deposit all the wine. You know what? Screw this. I am not going to worry about these. that's what I forgot to add in. That's what I was forgetting. I just realized. I forgot to add in something. Oops. Maybe there was something I was forgetting. Super restore, super restore, super restore. Drop the vial. Overload. Going here. Need this. Instant encounter. Rejoin. Come over here. Put this on. Attack you. I think this is the one where I actually have to, I had to keep coming back a few different times. But at least my camera is working right now. I'll figure out what's going on with it in a bit. To be honest. I'm not too worried about it. I'm just happy I at least got the camera back to working again. Come on, folks. Activate enhanced Excalibur. this will make a difference in regards to killing krill. Kill him, let him die. Oh man, I hope this is whatever. Death runes. Can use those always. Go back here. Get back in there. Dum da da dum dum dum. soon as he shows up, I'm gonna hit. There we go. Nope. Stop. Actually don't have all the room for that, so I am taking the food. So what was my 47.4 seconds. So it was 47.4 seconds on that death. keep it there, be a little slack. Potions. Go back over here. I'll worry about it later. But I'm thinking that I need to plug my camera into a different USB port. That's why something's not showing up like it should be. That super restore. He has an attack that kills your prayer points if you're not careful, and you lose them if you're not careful. I got enough food right now to maybe do one more round. I'm gonna drop that vial because I don't need it. I got plenty of vials in my head, I think. Oh, that's what I'm missing. Well, I'll pull that up when the time comes. Hopefully people can hear me. And there he is. Beginning to wonder if maybe I should have worn some hybrid armor instead. What the hell was that? Why did I run to you? I had no reason to run to you. more of these to go. 8 more acryl, ladies and gentlemen. Hopefully I'll have enough to get me through this, food-wise. Why am I... No idea why I had the sword in my hand. Killed Krill 25 times, yay. Okay, I am going to do this. I am going to be on the safe side. I am going to get out of here. Anti-poison. I know I've got an anti-poison somewhere around here. And super restore. This takes fire rings, alright, and I wanted to get more food. Oh, shit. That's what I forgot. I was gonna get a couple of things of anti-poison. one super restore that I can use. Turn the prayers off. Grab the coins. Go back over here. I should have like 6 more to go. Six more to go for this guy. Ah. And in case you're just now watching, yes, I am having some lag with the camera itself. I haven't figured that out yet. It, at least working again. It wasn't working during the earlier stream today. But at least I got the this thing going. And what I'm doing is a reaver assignment right now. Killing Quill. Got 5 more kills now to go. Should I need to move that? Can't shut that off. Get back over here, dummy. A minute before my familiar vanishes. Crap. Oh well. And my familiar goes bye-bye. I've only got 4 more kills go anyways, I think. 4 more to go, so that shouldn't be too bad. It may take a little bit longer to kill them, but at least I'm not going to waste an hour just using a new thing when I've only got 17 minutes left on this dungeon anyways. Or on this encounter anyways, I should say. You know what, something? I had the wrong thing in the pocket slot this entire time. Forgot to put the Book of Wisdom in. Two more to go. both these last two kills in before time runs out. Should, not sure. One more to go. And I will have this Slayer assignment done. Yay. The familiar with me earlier during this assignment, I managed to kill Krill within 47.4 seconds. That's been my personal best so far. Without it, it's like it's over a minute, obviously. Don't you dare. Don't you dare go out on me, Sam. You've done that enough to me over the past week. So minute 24. What did I do? Completed Krill will be done. Defeat Krill after he slams through your prayers 3 times. Okay, yay. And I've also completed this assignment.
Yay.
I can leave. All right. Assignment done. Deposit all the tuna potato. Put this in there. What did this get put over here? Ah, okay. That's what that was. Alright. Better take away the grand exchange. Yes, it did. Good. Sell the Cunning and Hunter. Shoot. Let us grab all these, grab that. Go take the agility course. I hope that's the right thing. Yes. My footing, that sucks. Got a codex page, yay. Get if no, I don't need to go beyond whatever you are. You're a big ugly thing, big ugly dinosaur. Could be wrong. Nope. This is not where I need to be. I need to go over here. This is where I wanted to be. Yes. And just want one. And then we go over here. On a deploy. I only need three of these. But I'm going to stay here and that was quick. But I got like 10 minutes on this thing, so I'm going to use this for as long as I can for those 10 minutes. Or until this run. Either this will run out, the time will run out, or I'll run out of these. Either way. treasure hunter key? Oh, that's for claiming my challenge reward. That's why. Durr.
Yeah.
Probably gonna run out before the potion itself runs out. Surprisingly, at least, the sound is working to where I can actually hear it in-game. Don't know why it wasn't working before. Let's see what happens here. Which is going to run out first? Place your bets, place your bets. The potion or the traps? We got 5 minutes left. I have a feeling some traps are going to run out first. Because I got 23 traps left. Make that 22. 21. feeling that was going to happen. Pick it up, dummy. Drop it. Come on, you can do it. Here, see what happens. Got him, and I'm out of traps. But I got what I wanted. Yes, I did. All right. We need the wood cutting outfit. What the hell? I keep forgetting doing that, that's why. Oh well, doesn't matter. Okay, let's see. What can I do here? Let's go to... I'll go elsewhere. Thank you. take me that long. And I got them all done that I needed. Yay. Where are they at? They're right there. I forgot about those big bones. Okay. I will leave those there for now. What I'm going to do is claim my rewards. Meeting cash bag, yay. Got that to the current account. Grab my hunter keys. What have I got here? Medium stolen training dummies. Let's open up that. What have I got? Okay. Combat training dummy. Skill training dummy crates. Into dungeoneering. These all lamps on thieving. These all space dust on my lowest skills. Seriously? Lowest skills are highlighted and thieving is ridiculous. Slayer is considered one of my lowest skills. Oh, for bonus XP. Got it. $180,290 bonus XP in dungeoneering. That gives me 3 million. Whoop-de-doo. Deposit all the skill cores. Deposit that. Deposit that. Deposit all the combat training dummies. Magic newspaper. I've got enchanted, but I don't have magic. I really don't use them, so I'm selling them. Okay, I am going to do this. I am going to end the stream. Actually, no, I think I will take a quick break. I will be right back. Okay, I am back. But what's wrong with my camera? Why is my camera all of a sudden stopped? Interesting. I am going to go ahead and end the stream and troubleshoot what's going on with my camera, and I will actually be back tomorrow. And anyways, I hope everybody has a good evening, or good morning, good afternoon, whatever time of day it is for you all, and I shall see you again.